Give it up for the birthday girl, Cara Brooks. Come on, make her feel as welcome as you can, lemon. So we're going to play the title track of our new record, Sundowners. Thanks very much, thank you. We've been having a lot of fun playing this one over the festival season, you know, because people get kind of, I don't know whether, it must be the sunshine. People get kind of tripped out and start losing themselves a little bit. And that's what it's all about, if you ask me. That's why I go to gigs, to lose myself and forget about everything outside of the moment, you know. But we've been using this song pretty much since we wrote it to shake out any bad vibes and any dodgy karma that might be lingering in our general vicinity. And I'll tell you what, for some reason, in the build-up of this tour, there were bad vibes manifesting in what could only be described as internet trolling of me. I know. Like, I've no idea what it was about the, it was like a little tour promo video that our guys put together. And I'm doing my thing, you know, dressed a lot like this, moving a lot like I do. And some woman, I think it was a woman, I can only see her pet dog as her photo, so who knows. But she told me to, what did she call it? She says, smarten up, you loser. I was thinking, is she seeing the same person here, like, you know? And another guy, I think it was, again from like the northern American area there. Again, a picture of his pet fucking parrot or something. And he said, this guy thinks he can dance, but he can't. And again, I had to consult the promo video of, you know, I mean, I know I can't dance, but at least I have a fucking good time trying, you know? So my question to you is, are you ready to shake out the bad vibes with the answer tonight? Are you ready to shake out any negativity that might be lingering in your general vicinity? Are you ready to get rid of any bad karma in your life right now, tonight, with the answer, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah? I thought so. Let me see those hands shaking in the air. Let's get in there. Get in the zone. All right. That's beautiful. Now let me hear you say...